What do you think of the stage?
Oh.
We have here one the guy, the Victor, who owns the lights in the whole town. You know Victor? You heard about him? A Jewish Russian.
Swag or swank or something?
53, 54. He get the bar mitzvah. Girl and boy in his, not here,
yeah,
the big room. He wants to install an ice skating for $1 million. He cut his wife off, you know?
Yeah.
But he got a lot of money put in. But,
yeah,
but the stage was not even close to this one.
Wow.
The rest was huge. Huge money.
Yeah.
Elephants, jungle entrance, all kind of. We had the cake aside from that corner from the zoo.
Oh my God.
Just the cake. The guys worked for the whole month on that. But that one was not the DJ. It's unbelievable. That's one of
Thank
the,
you.
That's the best DJ setup since we opened here for 14 years, no question.
At the
since
Four 99. Seasons.
Since 99, yes.
And we're at the Four Seasons.
Yes.
You've worked here since it opened.
I was here before they put the carpet down. I am working for a company since 84 in New York. I transferred from New York. This carpet was not here when I came.
Wow.
So I know everything was happening here.
Wow.
But this is the best DJ setup since, believe me.
They've 14 years.
Especially the DJs are very poor. They have a little guy, they're entertaining kids with little balloons or
yeah,
those plastic guitars and bullshit. But yeah, this one is
amazing.
It's amazing.